Nightwaven Gaming with your host, Nightwaven. Might upgrade the channel later, but for now, let's start the fun. Hey, Dead Cells is the best game to start with. What does it say Halloween about a guy that doesn't have a head? And all he has is flames. Come on. Alright, let's pick up where we left off the last time. Trying not to die. Funny thing coming from the Reaper, huh? No, that's an elite. I don't mess with that. Alright, so far so good. Ah, why not? Should we do it? Damn it. Let's see, how strong is this left? Nah. It'd be fun, but no frying pan for this one. So sad. Alright, let's see. Oh, I don't need to run that side. Alright, let's go. Oh, come on, you don't even let me kill you? Point. Oh no. Interruptions from here on out. Understood? Good. quick. Hey, welcome to the stream. Hope you're having a fun Halloween. And thanks for stopping by. Hey, Milky. Happy Sam. Salmon. There. Sam Hain. How you been? Alive to make it through. Sorry to hear that. Hope it gets better soon. That sucks. Yeah, but thank you. Appreciate it. Really puts it together. There we go. And I got my stream bot working. Some target. Trail of flames. Yep, that's definitely good. Oh, basically it's just it announces when I'm streaming and it says hi to anybody that shows up. So basically he's the welcoming committee. Last time. So hard. Yeah, I could do it too. Yeah, that's right. Stay on the fire. Oh, no. Miss me. Told you, I could do it too. Okay, I can't do that. Ow, ow, ow. I'm still getting used to it. Oh no, I'm gonna die. Oh well. Still fun. Let's see. Get some money. Let's see, what are we starting with? Oh, a whip. And ice. Okay. That's a good start. Gonna whip the hell out of everybody. Oh! Nope. Ow. Still managed to hit me. Okay, I gotta admit, the whip is actually really good. I wish the ice had more range, though. Oh, we got an update. Alright, there we go. I would have laughed if that was a frying pan. Yeah, it's okay. I thought that was a secret over there. Ooh, look at that damage. Let's see. How much of a difference? Yeah, I like mine better. So they're getting turned into cash. Ooh, cake. Alright, let's see. So weapon I want to level up at. I might just switch from my whip to that. And try everything new. Save it for upgrades. That could come in handy. How are you enjoying the stream? Thank you. Alright, let's see. Do I have enough to bring it out? Yeah? Alright, let's try this new weapon for a bit. I know, it's cool, isn't it? Let's see what this... Let's see what this does real quick. And keeping the whip. Maybe another time. Not bad though. Wow. let's add the there. Alright, so I can upgrade this. Okay. Upgrade this one, bleeding damage. Ooh, that's perfect. Good speed. Alright. Cool. We're good. Now let's see. Going for Tainted Flask. That almost helps out. Tap off. And off we go. Okay, you were a little too fast there. Awesome. Alright, let's see what we got down here. Oh, this could really change things up a bit. Yeah, let's go for that one. Going down. Oh! Alright, let's go with health for this one. Alright, we got pickups here. There. Somewhat. It's falls into the category of Metroidvania, so it's pretty close to being a Castlevania type, except for the fact that you explore different places and you have to make different builds whenever you die. So, but the whole concept of exploring is close to Castlevania. When they have I didn't need to stop for that last one. That one's fun though. Ooh, look at that. Ooh, I hate these things. Oh, nope, don't want to stomp there. Alright. Really? That was a poor decision on my part. Prison depths. Yeah, why not? What you got for me? I could put some more to this one. What's it do anyways? Killing an enemy with a melee strike makes you invincible for 1.1 seconds. Believe it or not, there's a lot you could do with that little bit of time. Maybe. I gotta see what horror movies are out. So, I'm definitely gonna have to do something because, come on, it's Halloween. I can't go without watching at least a couple of horror movies. Oh, no. Playing keep away over here. Nope. To get rid of them, drop them off the edge. Oh no! Ow! Okay, that was painful. They really want me to die that way, don't they? Yeah. Or maybe I am. Get back. Shoot. All of you. Shoot. They're as annoying as mosquitoes. Back off! Ooh, gold key. Now what's... Oh! And this is where that other part of the game comes in. Die! You have to start from the beginning. No matter where you are in the game. Some runs come out good, some come out not so good. Okay, let's see what we got here. Nope. Okay, you're not fast enough. Stop trying. Machine gun arrows. It's a lousy way to die, but oh well. Not much I could do there. Can't beat rapid fire arrows. Toxic sores. Let's go. Let's go with this. Up my power a little bit here. Okay. Don't got much to give you, but... Oh, sweet! Wait, do I still have something left? Yeah, put into money. Alright, let's see. Ooh, alright. Okay. Saves you from dying one time. Eh, not really handy. Yeah, we'll go with this for now. Come back for the other ones later. Oh, didn't even need to use any potions. That's good. Excuse me one second. Gotta get a drink. Even the Reaper gets thirsty. Alright, so far so good. Rapid fire. I didn't forget about you, so don't even think about it. Look at all that poison damage. Go there. Nope. No, you're there. Oh, that was a surprise. Usually shows up wherever I want. Oh, there you are. I knew it. Anybody there? Nope. Ooh, I got 30 kills. Wow, that range sucks. Stop the right in your tracks, isn't it? Gotta admit, being myself, I'm actually having a lot more fun. Thank you. Alright, let's see. Let's go. Yeah, let's go this way. Excuse me. Just passing through. I'm really beginning to like this bow right now. There we go. Alright, there we go. Added that to my set. Now I have a secondary weapon I can use. Ancient swords. Alright, let's keep going here. Really? Thought I had enough kills. Yeah. Not getting the boomerang. Let's put some more up to this. We can kill level up. Yep, upgrade that. Ooh, shoots arrows now. Alright, now let's get the flask. Because that's gonna help out in the later game. And going down. Comes the elevator. Yeah, I got something to eat before I started the stream. So, I'm good. Just gotta make sure I keep something close so I can drink. Oh no, what happened?